Brussels has decided. A short way of talking about the EU institutions that are acting on behalf of EU citizens to make a decision, notably the European Commission and the European Parliament, which are both mainly based there.